warning, this video contains mature language and situations, blood, gore, nudity, and other mature material. It is not intended for younger audiences. You have been warned. Alrighty, everyone, and we're back, and this is actually the mission I was thinking about. For some reason, I thought I already did this. Well, at least the conflict diamonds, but I guess not. So, monkey see, monkey boom time. Gonna meet this crazy motherfucker.
Hey, I'm Jason. You looking for me?
Awesome. Herc.
Is that short for Hercules or something?
No, man, my parents were pacifists. Oh, shit. Oh, no, no, no! I lost Coco, man. You made me lose Coco.
Who?
Coco! Macaw monkey, about yay big, wears a vest, with about a pound of C4 strapped to him.
What the fuck is wrong with you, buddy?
Maybe did it with dolphins. Russians did it with dogs back in WW2, though they fucked up. Didn't have German panzers to train them on, so they taught the first batch to run under their own tanks. That's funny, huh?
So you did that to a monkey?
Oh.
Russians actually did do that, by the way.
I was hoping Coco could do my dirty work, but that was a bust, huh? Guess I have to defuse this.
The explosives?
No. Defuse Coco. He blows up around them other monkeys. It'll scar them little dudes.
Yeah, those little dudes will be so scarred.
Fire in the hole!
Yeah, because of random explosions all over the place, yeah.
Vio con Dios, little buddy. No. Wait, there he is! Oh, man, he must have taken that vest off. That is awesome.
Those monkeys are really immune to the explosions.
So, I definitely got work for you. Yeah, the pirates got their hands on some Boaseco conflict diamonds, but our rebel buddies need them more, right?
Sure. Rakia could sell them for supplies.
Yeah, I already sent Snowflake and Bubbles 2 after them, but they're MIA.
Of course they are.
I need you to sneak into that old temple.
Bubbles 2. Diamonds, okay? Oh, yeah, we're all over this. Dirty diamonds, baby. Alright, let's go sneak into this. How far away was this? Oh, not that far. Okay, yeah, that is the complex I was actually thinking of, too. Good. Freaking dogs. Oh, what do we have here? We have a monkey with C4.
Ah, fucking rebels! Let them keep this shithole!
Where's that heavy?
Ah, shit. I think that hole gave me the clap.
Don't mind me.
What the
fuck? Uh-oh. There he is. There you are. Hear him, but I just can't see him. I remember, right? This, yeah, that just leads right there. Come on, poke your little pretty head out. There he is. Excellent. What the hell did that do? Alright, I think we're ready to... take all these guys out. Yeah, I need your body. I need to hide it. God, that freaking heavy. Wait a minute, what was that? We failed at sneaking on the other one, so we're going to try and succeed on sneaking on these ones. Oh, which actually might not happen. Where's my... There it is. I don't know, why are there bodies there?
Too damn hot. Someone just fucking shoot me.
Okay. Turn your pretty little neck around. I'll take care of that. I'll stab you with my pretty little blade.
I'm getting bored now.
Oh, come on. Walk back the other way. I want to take care of that pretty little neck of yours.
goddamn rebels. I wish they would just give it up.
Come on, you stupid. My God, really, buddy?
You got this, man. You got this.
And all of them have been eliminated. Give me my diamonds. Give me my diamonds. Where are you, diamonds? No, not there. They're up top? I don't remember that. Gimme. Now I just have to remember how I got up there. Probably the best way to actually do this would be to steal the diamonds without anyone ever seeing you. And then just leave and everyone's like, where'd the diamonds go? Weren't you idiots guarding it? That is one big diamond. Come on. Up, up, up. Hey! Unharmed. Leave the temple. Let's go stash this thing. Hopefully not in an exploding monkey.
I snagged the diamonds.
What about Snowflake or Bubbles too? Did you see them?
Yes, I'm fine. Thank you. Not a scratch on me.
No, I said, did you find my chimps? I think there's interference or something, dude. If you can hear me, drop the diamonds off at the cache and grab the reward I got stashed there. Remember, man, you're on the honor system. I'm trusting you with my stuff.
You're on the honor system, man. Yeah, dirty diamonds. Alright, so that's Monkey See, Monkey Boom. And that was Herc, the crazy mofo. Now, we have a new mission. Another Monkey See, Monkey Boom. This is like a little side mission for Herc, so. Alright, we'll come back for that one. I will, when I get over there, I'm gonna be doing a few other side things. In the meantime, nothing important, nothing you guys need to see. So, see you guys in a bit. Up? Okay, sorry about that.
Darkside and defected from the Raki yet.
Does Luke know?
What? Dude, no. Three of Citra's warriors switched sides and went over to Hoyt's camp. The warriors are shitting puppies, man. They want these dudes shut up before they tell tales, right?
Where are they?
Dudes are holed up in a boat repair yard, man. I'm sending you the deets. Oh, and Dennis wants pictures of their bodies.
Alright, we got a photo op opportunity. Three of the Raki yet switch sides to Hoyt. Except I already killed Hoyt. You know what? It's complicated. Try not to think too much about it. I know I didn't. So yeah, they're holed up in the boat repair yard. You gotta go kill them, take their pictures. And yeah, you're pretty much all set at that point. And I wanna get high. Okay, you know what I mean. That's what I wanna see. Okay. Nothing there. Oh, I could have probably got a triple shot there. Oh, I need to get to that alarm. You guys turned around? Really? Oh, great. I activated the entire freaking base. Just a bush. Nothing to be alarmed about. Just a bush. Oh god. I alerted the entire camp by killing that guy. Should not have killed him.
You can do this.
Oh, I alerted the entire camp. Alright, screw it. Suck on that. Photo op. Oh, there went a barrel. Oh, where did I go? Come to me. Ooh, there's a shark there. Is that all you want?
Herc, I sent the pictures.
Awesome, man. The warriors are gonna be stoked. They'll let me in for sure now.
What do you mean, let you in?
Can't talk, gotta go. On my way to see him now. Later, alligator.
Wait a minute, Herc. Oh, Herc. I got a problem with you. All right, on to the next mission, which is... Where is this? Where'd you go? There it is. Down there. Alrighty. Probably gonna go collect some stuff, and I will catch you guys then for this next monkey see monkey boom. Or... F it. We'll just run there. Forget it. Forget the collectibles. Forget everything. Let's go get them. Consumables, 58, fully upgrade. Alright. Next Herc mission. Oh, I don't have a car. Ooh, new monkey see monkey boom mission. Yeah! Alright, Herc, you better be here this time. I don't want just a phone call to surprise me. Damn it, Herc.
Jason. Yo, it's Herc. Remember me?
Stop asking me that. And why are you whispering?
I was transporting supplies to the Warriors, but I got boarded by privateers, man. They saw the pictures you took. They are not happy right now, okay? I'm hiding out, but you gotta save me, dude.
Where are you?
I'm on my barge, so like, on a river? Sending you my coordinates now. Oh, hey dudes, what's up? Don't kill me, okay?
Herc? Hopefully he's smart enough to stay alive until I get there. I give it a 50-50 chance.
Oh god, he's so dead. Away we go. How far away is that? Oh, we're getting a car. Oh, if only I had a tool to fix that. Shucks. Alright, let's see here. We should be able to loop around. It's gonna be the fastest way on that. Probably going down and up. Like a barge on a river? Really, dude? Way to go, Herc. Whoop, what am I doing? Taking turns far too early. Why are you guys skinning a pig in the middle of the fucking road? I'm glad to see this place has some infrastructure left after being totally demolished by, well, the pirates. Everyone. Hell, even the Warriors apparently blow shit up on a regular occurrence. Alright, you guys are traveling too slow and in the left lane, so fuck off. Can I give him a finger? I don't want to give him a finger. Whoa. Damn it. So, yeah. Where the hell do you see me? Yeah, so much for that whole being sneaky thing. Uh-oh. Does that mean what I think it means? Oh, that was a headshot. On his barge. Sort of burning the trees down. Oh, I'm not gonna like this. Oh, I see a mounted machine
Dude,
gun.
You did great, man. You did awesome. But, we got an issue, okay?
Okay, let's hear it.
The privateers wanted to drive this thing right into the rebel camp and blow shit up there like a Trojan horse, man. Michael Bay styles.
And I've stopped
them. Yeah, you did. You did. You stopped them. But, thing is, they was picking up more bad dudes along the way to hide in the barge, so we are headed into wall-to-wall testosterone and guns waiting to go all aggro on us.
Okay, I'll defend the boat while you steer.
Thing is... Big Sally here, she acts up under pressure. Sometimes I think it's a performance anxiety thing.
Oh, what the fuck, Herc?
You know, fix her.
Okay, I'll shoot and you keep Big Sally afloat.
Cool, man. This is gonna be epic, man. The Tat Brothers in action, yeah!
Tat Brothers?
Why the hell do I keep you alive?
Yeah, Tat Brothers for life!
Oh, God. Come on, there has to be people around here. It's a building. Do you now? Thanks for sharing. The hell?
Okay, we're good. That guy's up ahead.
I never knew you could do that. Hell is he? Whoa!
This is RPG, that Big Sally, man. Do something!
Are you fucking kidding me?
They're heading for the bridge. You think they saw us? You think they did it?
Oh, Oh, shoot. You got me. That fucking RPG got me. Got me. God dang it. I thought I killed him. I thought I killed him. I did not.
Bad guys up ahead.
Okay. Please tell me you did not restart. Really? I took an RPG to a face again? God dang. Apparently, Jason cannot handle RPGs to the face.
Bad guys up ahead.
Give me this thing. Yeah, because I take one of those in the face, I'm dead. Where the hell is that coming from? There he is. Alright, I'm one step away from just using a goddamn sniper rifle there.
Okay,
because I'm just a freaking target out there.
Bad guys up ahead.
Oh, I didn't get the other guy this time. God, these fucking mercenaries suck balls. Really? Alright, fuck this. Seriously, for God's sakes.
Dude, chopper!
They're heading for the bridge.
You think they saw us?
You think they didn't?
Oh, crap, 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 crap. Oh, and I took an RPG to the face again. God damn. Oh, such a pain in the ass. All right, well, this is quickly becoming a let's fail. Really, they are? Alright, this time before we do this, let's see if we can get one of these going. I'm not dealing with this crap again. Oh, what the hell? Oh, fuck! 50 cals hiding behind a tree. Okay. This is not fun at this point. I'm gonna have to just dump this gun. Alright, seriously, this entire section can fuck right off at this point. The hell? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Where'd that come from? Where did that come from?
Okay, we're good.
Oh my god. Oh my god, this is pathetic. Okay. Okay. This is just unbelievably pathetic. and I can't abandon the gun. Alright. God, that's a pain in the ass. Oh, God, that's a pain in the ass. I finally made it past my pain in the ass section. No, I like where I'm at. I hear something. Oh, whoops. I stand out in the open too long, and that's what happens. Hell am I? Oh, okay, that's fine. What the hell did keep me here, though? Whatever. Finally made it past this point. God, it's a pain in the ass mission.
Go down there to help them.
Why are you doing this, Jason? Oh, what the hell? God damn it, swap weapons, swap! Oh my god, if I could do this without dying, that would be awesome. I guess all my allies are going to die right away again.
Go
I got you.
Holy crap!
There. Now everything's going proper. Alrighty. There's a little less anger in me now because I slaughtered all those pirates finally. I thought there might have been ammo. Alright.
Awesome, man. Saving me that shipment. The rebels are jazzed.
Better than using monkeys, huh?
Why you gotta be like that?
Because you strapped C4 to monkeys.
At least I hugged the little dudes before I...
Are you crying?
No, shut up. I'm not...
Get in here. All right, I'm sorry.
It's all right, Tat Bro.
Yeah.
Okay, about that, what is with that?
The Tat Bro? I figured, once the rebels see how much I've helped you, they'll ink me up like you.
So that's why you're doing all this?
Oh, and Citra's 100% MILF, man, Malaysian. I would like to fuck! Come on, man.
Okay, Herc.
Putting a good word for me.
Yeah, right.
Awesome! Awesome! Yes! Because I'm working on something big, man, but I need your help, like... Mondo, okay? So go chill. Do whatever it is. Put yourself in a state of chill. Okay? Then come back when you're ready to do this, okay? Don't come back till you're ready, man. Okay? Don't forget me, bro. Take it easy.
Oh, God. Oh, God, I hate you. I hate you with just so many... Okay. Okay. We're gonna calm. Pretty calm. We got monkey see, monkey do right here. Let his barge out of there. It's all the further we went in the river. Oh my god. Okay, let's do this.
You said you needed help?
You are awesome. I got this thing. The rebels are gonna F-U-C-K love. I know where Hoyt was stashing Boku weapons and ammos and shit, but the place was locked down tight.
Was.
Oh, this shit with you and Boss and the Rebels, Hoyt started moving his men around, right? Hoyt's stash is in a WW2 sub-base the Japanese built in a cave. Classic indie, man. Total tourist trap before the collapse. There's only two ways in. The old supply tunnels that are locked from the inside by Hoyt's Goombas, and the sub channel.
So, swimming through an underwater pipe. Sounds like fun.
Well... I'd send Bubbles 3 or Snowflake 2, but chimps don't got a lot of body fat on them, so they just drown. This is all you, man. Swim in, boat in, whatever. And when you get there, I'll tell you where to plant the explosives. Here's your C4. Good luck, man.
What?
Don't.
You give me explosives and you hug me? Are you kidding me?
Well, it's positive reinforcement, man. I believe in you. Come on.
I'm good.
You never have enough hugs. That's a fact of life.
Oh, God, really? Dude, a sub base.
Yeah.
Alrighty, and we're back. And I'm sorry I cut that whole travel thing. I ended up having to, had to cut out this entire section.
I gotta find that underwater pipe.
Oh, no, not the underwater pipe. I ended up having to cut out an entire section here because, basically, I ran out of time. I end up rushing it, end up dying pretty dang bad, so I end up restarting the mission. Not really a big deal. It's not a huge issue. I just end up driving here instead of swimming here, so that happens. But basically, I just ran out of time. I had Screaming Child to take care of, and that will happen. Do-do-do-do-do. Ooh, what do we got here? Ooh, a shark. Hello, sharkies. Anything interesting around here? Apparently not. Why do I even do this? Alright. So this should seem familiar because we've done something like this before with Buck. You guys gonna move?
I don't care how many targets you see. You don't open fire until I say so.
I'm here to kill. That's it.
Damn psycho.
I'm paid to kill, nothing more. This isn't some pussy relief organization.
Whatever. Sand and water. Sand and water. You know what sand water is?
Follow me!
Am I gonna be sneaky? Hell no. Oh, did I not tag a guy? Ah, beautiful. Much death for everyone.
That's one.
Thank you. that path over. Hear someone. Oh, this doesn't go the way I thought it did. You got a knife in your back. Well, in your throat, stomach, whatever.
I got this.
What do you got and where? Whoa! Not very nice. I hate you and everything you people stand for.
Let's start that timer.
Dude, there are boats in the water outside the pen. They will sushify your ass. Take the elevator up and out.
Good plan, man. Oh, God.
doesn't work.
Dude, that sucks. So, like, what are you gonna do?
You tell me.
Okay, man, mellow. Look, the Japanese got to have built...
Okay. That's a lot of guys.
On the way out of there, right? So look for that and then come see me on the barge, man. Hey.
Intruder in the base. Repeat, we have an intruder in the base. Close the gates and converge on the warehouse. Explosives have been planted. Call the bomb squad.
Brody! Watch your fire!
What the hell is this guy?
Advancing, cover me.
Oh! Found him.
Holy crap! Oh, Jesus!
Hey, I found a guy. Time to go. Am I dealing with that crap? Hell no. God damn it, Herc, I hate you.
Hoyt's stash is officially destroyed. Total Caruso moment, bro. This is so fucking awesome. You got no idea.
No big deal.
No big deal? No big deal, man. For the last 10 years, shit has been stagnated. The old was the new. But there is more happening now than in the last decade, man. I decree this totally fucking awesome. You done good, monkey. You done real
good. Did you call me a monkey?
What?
What is that? A joke?
Well, monkeys are a highly evolved species. Look. You earned this. Rebels said they're gonna tap me up because I helped them so much, and I owe you, Boku, for that.
Thanks, Herc. I should warn you, though. It's gonna hurt.
It's cool, man. I can take it. I want like a dragon arm. No. No. You and me, the Tat brothers, fighting a panther. You got him to full Nelson. I'm just going to town on him. Just going to town.
Look, I don't think that's how it works. See you around, Herc. And... lay off those monkeys. Nothing good comes from hugging chimps.
You ever ask a chimp that? Because they'll have a different answer for you, I swear to God.
Oh, God, Herc. Oh, God. All right. Well, that should pretty much take care of the monkey boom, I believe.